Angel number 10 is a reminder that your true nature is as both a physical and spiritual being. You may have come into your life believing that the material aspect of life is all that matters. Angel number 10 serves as an uncanny reminder that we are not alone on this journey. We have spiritual assistance available to us at all times. Seeing angel number 10 is proof that we are not alone in this universe. Divine energies, in the form of guardian angels, archangels, and the ascended masters, are accessible to us at all times for guidance, wisdom, and assistance. All you have to do is open your heart and align your mind to these energies, and you will receive the benefits they offer. The meaning of angel number 10. The number 10 is actually the rebirth of number 1. However, in this life, one is no longer standing alone. Having gone through the entire series of single-digit numbers all the way to the highly spiritual vibration of 9, the one has now gained the spiritual power that is represented in the mystical number 0 that now stands with it. Angel number 10, as a compound number, carries the vibrational essence of both 1 and 0. The number 1 is the number of leadership, assertiveness and professional achievement. The number 0 is a mystical number associated with the mysteries of God and the universe. The number 10 is also the number of new beginnings. In this sense, angel number 10 could be a sign that something will soon be coming into your experience that will bring order and solutions to your problems. Angel number 10 tells us to trust in our angels, and we will receive the inspiration, ideas, and insights necessary to experience positive outcomes. The spiritual meaning of angel number 10. There are many ways that angel number the 10th of May appear in your experience. You may see it as a date, in monetary transactions, the number of messages that are waiting for you in your inbox, or as a time of day or night. When you see angel number 10 appearing again and again in your experience, it is a message from your angels that you are not alone, and that you have support from the spiritual realm. Like number 70, angel number 10 is a message from your angels that you should step forward into the future with confidence and optimism. Angel number 10 provides you the assurance that your angels are offering the support that you need to raise your energy and come into alignment with divine source. Trust your angels and move into the future with confidence, and you will attract the life that you have always wanted. Yes, your guardian angels are sending you a message. What was your last thought before seeing 10? Look deep down in your soul and find out what you are asking for, because the universe has responded. Here are possible meanings for why you keep seeing angel number 10. Reason 1. Create your destiny. One powerful hidden message from the angels behind number 10 is related to your destiny and the power you have in your hands. The guardian angels are sending you signs for you to wake up and realize that you are the responsible person for your experiences, for your life. You have the ability to create your own future, the destiny that you want and desire. This message is so beautiful and meaningful because you now know that there is nothing that prevents you from having a beautiful, desired life. What kind of life did you dream of? What plans you had for you and your family? Now is the time to make things happen, whether it's about your personal or professional life. Put in the work and you will soon see the results, and by the time you realize, you will live the life you always dreamed of. Reason 2. Inspirational ideas. Angel number 10 comes in your life as a wake-up call and encouragement for you to take action and live a fulfilled life. Very related to the above message. The divine is telling you that you are a stream of inspirational and amazing ideas. You possess so much knowledge and wisdom that you never thought about. Just tap into this inner wisdom and let all the inspired ideas to come out. Think about this: was it meant for you to see master number 10? Did you ever think about launching a business or starting new projects at work but never knew how to approach your superior? Through this numerical sequence, the angels are reinforcing you that you possess the brilliance, intelligence and inspiration to develop and start new projects and new businesses. Take a moment and analyze what is now happening in your life and mind, and have faith to take action and follow the angels' signs. Reason 3. Opportunities. Opportunities are all around us, we just have to open our eyes, mind, and soul to see them. This is one of the messages that was given to you from the angels, to be open and see all the amazing experiences you have in front of you. Opportunities are not always very obvious. They may come disguised as challenges or as decisions that you have to take, but keep in mind. Only good things can come out of these. Through Guardian Angel 10, you are being told that you should not let any opportunities that will show up in your life to pass. Because you never know what amazing people, experiences or places these may bring up to you. Now is the time you need to take the chance and make the most out of each opportunity that you will get. You have all the support and guidance from the divine realm, and the angels are behind you each step at the time. Have faith and take the leap. Every time you see angel number 10, have in mind that the divine is sending you messages of encouragement and support to pursue your desired life and to take each opportunity that is in front of you. Because magical things may show up in your path. Open your heart and mind and accept all these messages from your guardian angels. Life is much beautiful when you know that the universe has your back and you are always being guided and supported. Embrace what the universe has to offer and magical things will happen.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.